What's up? This is your boy Super, and I'm playing 7 Days to Die after a devastating loss due to my reckless abandon when it comes to suspending the game. We've had to spend a lot of time just getting back to the same level of progression we were at, but where I was about there, and tonight's horror night. I'm just trying to get some more arrows, but I got distracted by a deer. It's consuming arrows, trying to shoot it. I better stop and get. But he keeps teasing me by stopping right in front of me. We do have 117 more arrows we can make, and we've got 170 already. Can never be too careful. It's still the morning time. Tree stumps are a good place to go. And then that one. Oh, new area discovered. We got a crawler though. It's not just him. It's Spider-Man, or it's like the villain from Spider-Man. I forgot his name. Cough. Oh my god! Oh shit. Two more for now. Level up. Pays the fight, I guess. We had some welding goggles. We had a side quest. So you can get a lot of cloth from these tents, I think. Yeah. I don't really recall what else is around here. I know there's a cooler. Campfire, bunch of wood. Body. That's not a duffel bag, a backpack. Had some good shit in it, but we gotta get away from this guy. You the last one? I hate how you stagger them, but they still walk forward. That's the reason I get caught most of the time. He had some things on him. Maybe I should take some time to get some cloth. You can make bandages with it. So that's it for this place, I think. There's might be, I remember one of these places, there's a tree stump outside, and I found some good shit in it. There it is. It's already been proven empty. Another backpack I missed, huh? A hood, a club, a can. Beer. I scrapped it on accident. I meant to drink it. Tent with windows, so this is like one of those canvas tents. Oh, we lost a bunch of the cloth there. much cloth do we have? 111. We got shotgun parts, hunting rifle barrel, hunting rifle parts, iron, brass, welding goggles, coffee beans, the normal stuff, paper. And this is Drunken Disorderly Challenge, a strange note from Crazy Jake Clan. And you know, we've been watching you pretty crafty, but let's see if you can do this crazy as my little kill some zombies with your fists while drunk. Okay. And this hood, do we need this hood? I don't think we got the, bandana, which is a lot better, I think. It's level 97, our bandana's level 42. So this is better. It's not better than a mining helmet, I don't think. Regardless of the stats, because the mining helmet has a light. This leather hood's getting scrapped. Always want to scrap the paper. Does this thing give us more cloth? Well, I don't think we even should go for the airdrop because we don't have inventory space. I think we're good. I think we gotta go. We gotta walk right by it anyway. I hope we can become as well as prepared as we have been. I mean, like the, a lot like other survival games, you know, it's all about raw materials. The more raw materials you get, everything else just comes into alignment perfectly. In Minecraft, just gather the raw materials. We're right by the wasteland. Speaking of raw materials, we can drop this rotting flesh, cotton, paper, and coffee beans, two schematics, SMG we've already used, AK-47. Should have kept the SMG one and sold it, but we were getting chased. You read the AK-47, I don't know if we've read that one or not. Should tell you, but I don't think it does. So, our bed rolls behind this house. I'm not gonna make any iron arrows. Duplicate item. Some type of weapon part. More feathers. Never have enough feathers. I don't know what to do to better defend our base, and I'm feeling nervous about it. I was thinking about just layering another We're so close to the trader. Laying another row of barbed wire fences, but I don't know. We reached our stack size for arrows. Yep, 250. That makes me feel better. We're dropping material here. What is this? Lead nitrate powder. Well, we can't have that. Let's go home. Trader's our neighbor. Hope we get a discount. Instead of barbed wire fence, we just put like wrought iron fence or iron bars. We can't do that. We'd have to do that in shifts. We can't do it all at once. Bacon and eggs, good sir. Kind of a waste of eggs. I think we'll just make boiled eggs. Grilled meat. We can make cornbread. Put the animal hide up, cornmeal up, first aid, get up painkillers up, hunting rifle parts, animal fats, bones, antibiotics, hunting rifle parts, honey, welding goggles, leather, duct tape, hunting rifle barrel, shotgun parts, cloth. All I can go up. Left this on. Put in some glass. Some iron. Some brass. A bunch more iron. We're gonna need a lot of iron for repairs. I'm also gonna need a lot of forged iron to repair our tools. We need like hundreds of regular iron to repair all of our structures. I think this is a one for one, maybe. Do 200 times 3. We got brass put in there. Brass for the ass. Where the fuck did it just go? It was only 4? Really? I thought it was 24. That was not 4, that was more than 4. You're cheating me, man, you're cheating me. It's locked, is that locked? That's locked. This is the passcode. And what is this, open? Yeah. Is 88. We can use a bite of meat. Perfect. We can go up. 23 arrows. Feathers. Coming quite the little forest down here. Oh, me nugget, me noggin. You got the top half of this ladder. Gonna be that time. Lock this mofo. We upgraded it. Look at that. That's a fucking door, mate. That makes me feel a lot better. For sure. Only cost 10 forged iron. Take a look at what we can make. Metal block, metal trussing, nails, rebar, rockets, wrought iron fence. It costs only 15 iron and 1 clay. That's not bad, and it works better. Like, the barbed wire fences cost 15 iron a piece. And 1 wood or something like that, and they break guaranteed with 1 zombie every time. You got glass, buckshot, bullet tips, cement. Mini bike chassis can we make? We haven't found the blueprint for these. I'm wasting time. We don't have much time to leave this area though. Kinda think we should start it down there. Yeah, maybe they'll, if they can't see us, they won't come to us. Waiting to turn this off. Damn, we're running low on water. We don't have a lot of glass. The sun's going down and we're hot. It's 6 p.m. This is the universal cooling time. Definitely get to turn this off though. Why am I so hot? I'm only wearing plant fiber clothing. Give me a break. Even with the 600 iron in the output slot, we still have 457 in there. What bothers me is the 5 glass and 7 jars here. Can't make too many more boiled eggs. Could make them when we need them. Make 24 more. 23 more. We got over 300. Plenty of first aid kits. A little bit of water. Some food. Bow and arrow club. We got 2 clubs. This club should probably be scrapped. Such a low level. 150 more iron. Out fucking standing. Need an iron pick though. After we deposit this iron, we need to make some more wrought iron or forged iron. We need at least 20 for iron pick, and then we need an extra 10 for repairs. So 30. It's almost 8 o'clock. As you can already see, it's red out. Just the clouds, though. Takes a long time to make forged iron. Pretty out. I'm just gonna leave this stuff in there. 8 o'clock, it should not be hot. I don't care where you're at. Arizona or Mexico. To fuck ever. Weird little waves there. One good thing about it has the calm water mixed with the waves. That's very realistic. A lot of games will just have all waves. Even though it's not a pattern, bodies of water have calm spots, and then they have currents, and then they have waves, and it doesn't look that, looks still like it's messed up, though. There's no right angles and straight edges. Well, we're done here, almost, just about. Roasting up here. We gotta get down in the earth. Cool down. And she's done. So I think we'll start. They were prepared to dig down there. I got everything shut. Yeah. Frames, we can't put a wooden frame in there. I wonder if this is deep enough. We're gonna find out if this is deep enough. when the horde starts. He's going down now. You gotta go sideways or down to place that wall. Two ladder pieces. Craft too. No, I wouldn't be able to place this one though. We got this wall in front of us. Half an hour till the horde starts. I almost think no level's gonna be deep enough for a horde night at least. Major part of the game. I don't think there's a way out of it. We're far into the stone at this point. Doesn't have to be perfect. Any little advantage this gives us makes it worth that. We don't have to be invincible and instantly win. We don't have to be at that type of depth. Here it comes. What do you got right in front of us? Why? Oh, we're already hunted. Look at that. Can't leave the hatch open. Why can't I climb out? Got to get up and out. So what's going on with these? Not a lot. So you go. Comes the worst, we could just retreat to down there. This guy's in the water and burning. Down in the water and still on fire. Oh, he's like putting out now. Funeral, this one. The sound of those flaming guys make it so annoying. Going pretty slow. They swam up at a small angle. How are you doing, girl? You're dead, girl, now. He's right outside the front wall. That's annoying as hell. I would say it's all a time game, but they never disappear. Even if it's morning and the place is foul, they're still out here waiting for you. There's supposed to be a time they forget, like just the 30 seconds they're supposed to forget, but that never happens. Sounds like there's a dog out there. She died quick. They're gonna break through that wall. And damn near every barbed wire fence. Guy to be a crawler, that would help out a lot. Somebody went down. And somebody came up. Push him back. Push him back. I think he might be dead. It's past midnight already. We got nobody beyond the wall. And there they come. And they come up once more. I'm gonna take care of this fella. He knows I'm up here. Great, now they're gonna be climbing up the body. Dead. 1 a.m. Back, 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 back. Oh, my phone's broken, damn it. Headshots make a lot of difference. My first playthrough, I never tried to get headshots. This playthrough has proved invaluable. Two more crawlers. Yeah. can't believe how well we've done. My barbed wire must be gone from there. They're never gonna break through that iron reinforced wood though. Get down there and club him before he breaks through that. If we kill them all too quick or something, where are the rest? Second wave. We can go dig out the hole. We're never gonna get through that box. We only have an hour left. Dig sideways now. it's going to take a second. We're making a lot of good progress here. I mean, this, I think this will last us the next horde night. Most things haven't grown. Get more jars. Like, I don't want to build all four walls around our base of barbed wire on the outside. Yeah, it'll slow them down a great deal. Yeah, it'll slowly give them damage while they're bumping into the barbed wire. But we won't be able to see them to shoot them. I like how they're funneled into an opening through the sides there. Like, I'm thinking, we build four walls, and then we make an opening. Like, I don't think they'll be smart enough to crawl through the opening, though. See, it's better having less walls. I mean, unless, of course, you're using iron or something that they can't destroy, because if we surround this with walls and there's a doorway in the front, they will not go through the doorway. They will sit there and break down every wall to the dumbest of their ability. And so, I kind of like the way it is. I kind of think we need some type of improvement. Not sure what, though. You gotta constantly be improving. And we got the resources to do it also. You got to constantly be exploring. I mean, it could be all right. We got 7 days. There's a lot of exploring we could do. While at the same time gathering resources. Make sure our food and water is all right for now. Turn everything off. And go explore. Minimum. We didn't rebuild the ladder out front, but we also don't use it, so whatever. Take a little more. When we only used half of our arrows, we still got 190 arrows. That's insane. That's unheard of. 168. We could do some iron arrows. Start slowly but surely making some of those. Two iron per arrow, that's a lot. We better make this iron pickaxe to stop wasting our steel one. And so the chests are getting full. We gotta start working on this bunker, because that's where I want. We lose our fire axe, yeah, because that's where I want all my storage, is in the bunker. And they have labeled storage that's bigger. Might need the workbench, but I think we do. Oops, here it is. Ammo storage, nails and wood. Building storage. Explosives, food, health, weapons. I'm not sure exactly what the workbench does. Craft items just like you do in your backpack, but you need a wrench. At this point, I usually have two or three wrenches. And I wouldn't have the ability to repair them or craft them. That was fast, little arrow crafting. Well, let's turn it off. I'm actually going to take a break right now. Rigo brought a time. It's been your boy Super playing 7 days to die.
Right. Ah, I fucking told you we can't take another dog. Fucking everywhere. Why are they...